Welcome to our class. And today's class, we are going to learn two family words, that is ik and id family words. Children, everyone ready? Good. Now everyone take your English concept book and take page number 46 in your concept book. First we learned ik family words. Children, everyone ready? Good. Now I am going to read this ik family. So everyone keep your fingers on the line. And repeat along with me. Okay? Good. Pick up the stick. Pick up the stick. Pick up the stick. So circle the ik family words in this sentence. Pick and stick. Good. And see the next one. I am sick today. I am sick today. And circle the ik family words in this sentence. Yes, that is sick. Everyone circle that word sick. Sick means not feeling well. Good. The next one. Kick the football. Kick the football. Circle the ik family words in this sentence. Kick. Yes. And the last one. Click. A picture. Click a picture. Circle the ik family words. Click. And we have five words in this ik family words. That is pick, stick, sick, kick and click. So everyone circle it. Good. Shall we move to the next one? And see practice on 2. Look at the picture and write suitable word ending with ik to complete the sentence. So everyone, look at the picture carefully and you have to fill the suitable words in this sentence. Rogan is dash. The answer is sick. Right. The next one, dash up the book. Pick up the book. The answer is pick. The next one, dash the ball. Kick the ball. The answer is kick. Everyone finished? Shall we move to the next one? Good. Next, we learned id family words. What family words? Id family words. So now I am going to read this ik family words. Everyone keep your fingers on the line. And repeat along with me. The first one, we went for a ride. The road was wide. On our right side was the sea at high tide. Onto the beach, our car did slide. Once again, I read this. Everyone listen carefully. We went for a ride. The road was wide. On our right side was the sea at high tide. Onto the beach, our car did slide. So look at the picture carefully. One boy and girl are there and they went for a ride. They went for a ride. The road was wide. Wide means length. Neelam irukkirathu. On our right side was the sea high tide. Tide means alai. Alai vandu high-a varudhu. Onto the beach, our car did slide. So, and the alai varappa avanga the beach side porappa enna agudhu? Valuki, valuki naruvi pogudhu. So everyone's clear? Now everyone find and circle the id family words. Ride, wide, side, ride and slide. So everyone's completed this? Good. Now let's do the practice zone. And see practice zone 3. Form a words from the letters in each football. Write the words in the space given below. So everyone look at this football carefully. And you have to write the word using these words. See the first one. Hide. The answer is hide. The next one, side. Third one, wide. Fourth one, died. Children, everyone completed this? I hope everyone completed this. Shall we move to the next one? Good. Now it's time for homework. And today's homework is complete page number 36 in your workbook. And I explain today's homework. See question number 4. Circle the adverbs in each row. So everyone, read these words carefully and you have to find the odd one from this row. Okay, good. The next one, rearrange the jumbled words in the brackets and fill in the blanks. So everyone, rearrange the jumbled words and you have to fill the correct answer. Okay, good. Once you're done your homework, post it in Google Classroom grade 1 English. Okay, children, good. And stay safe, stay home. Eat healthy food and drink more water. Stay safe and stay home. Thank you, children. Thank you so much. We will see in the next class. Thank you.